He's leaving you open.
Oh
No,
my god.
fucking. Of
And with
course.
the game on the line, AJ coming in clutch with an air ball.
Yeah, man, this is it right here.
Wow.
Bro, it was like my first bad fucking shot today. Okay.
As a player, right there, honestly, not even gonna lie, you could have missed the first two. You could have shot 9 for 9. You missing that right there sucks.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I would rather take a guy.
Because now I play like a 95 instead of a 99, and now I go down in overall because we lost.
I would rather take a guy who goes 1 for 8 but makes the game-winning shot than a guy who goes 8 for fucking 9 and misses the game-winning shot.
Yep.
I'm fucking
And that right
dead.
There, I'm not even gonna lie, is the definition of getting sold. That right there, if you just did that in a wager, you'd be fucking kicked. Literally, you wouldn't even hear them talk. You would have just gotten kicked from the party. Yeah, we're going back around, and I'm fucking guarding your guy. And CT, I don't give a fuck. If he gets past me, stay on the guy, bro.
Alright.
He can shoot. You don't have to guard the paint 24-7.
Yeah, dude, I have to. I'm a big man.
No, your
it's
objective
my paint.
Is to guard your guy you're supposed to be guarding.
But, bro, if I'm not in the paint, how am I going to get a rebound?
You're literally thinking right now with bot instincts.
Oh,
it's like,
my
I'm a
God.
Center. I gotta stand. I gotta get my rebounds. Your dude's fucking 9 for 9, 27 points.
Bro, I gotta fucking keep up my 5.2 rebounds per game.